Doctors at St. Louis Children's Hospital performed their 500th heart transplant earlier this year. It's a huge milestone for a hospital that performed one of the first heart transplants in the United States. News 4's Mariel Mose went to an event today at Ballpark Village where transplant recipients celebrated their second chance at life.
Celebrating 500 really means a lot to us.
Because 13-year-old Inari is 500. She's the 500th patient that underwent a heart transplant at St. Louis Children's Hospital back in January. She came to celebrate her successful surgery with her brother Alexi and mom Adriana and other transplant recipients at Ballpark Village Sunday morning. Her mom in awe that 500 people are impacted by heart defects.
It says a lot. It says that there's more kids just like Inari and that have gone through like what Inari has gone through.
Many families who showed up to celebrate wore their shirts of support for the transplant recipients who've shown courage to overcome and survive heart disease. The shirt that Inari wears, of course, has a heart on it. But this meaning is so much more than a love for Cardinals baseball.
Hearts are not just for love. It means life. It means family.
Reporting in downtown St. Louis, Mariel Mose, News 4.